past. Now, my dear friend, you are safe. This is your safe space. Brushing is one of your most favorite things. Do you mind if I continue? Thank you. So, tell me about your day. Concentrate on the days ahead of you. How does that feel? That's good. You relax, my friend. Be calm. And allow yourself something that will help take your mind off things. Something that will help you relax. Something that will help you sleep. Also, allow you to escape the mundane and feel the excitement of a little fantasy and adventure. Escape. feeling. You're tired. A day's ride will do that to you. You need to rest and get some sleep. You're safe now. I'll take care of you. I have a few things by my side that can help you relax, drift off, and then you can continue your journey in the morning. Would you like some water? Of course. You must be thirsty. Time. That's it. Do let me know if you want some more, and I will just leave it on the side there. As I said, I have a few things that can help you relax. I can cleanse your skin somewhat. It seems that... Do you mind if I move in close? Thank you. It seems that you have quite a bit of dirt ancestors picked a incredible bloodline name. Me? I'm John. John Snow. You don't want to know my history. It's nothing of concern, let's put it that way. But you rest now. Gather your strength. Because you will need it. Taken care of. He's been watered and fed. something that may help you relax somewhat. Surprisingly, this small brush has been known to provide the most relaxing tingles. If you would like, I can brush it along your skin. You any harm. I just mean to help you sleep. Thank you. does that feel? It has quite a sleepy effect. Little hot, my friend. I have something that might help. It's a simple rag, but it has been soaked in hot water. just cleansed, removed any unwanted dirt, and it is now cold. If you would allow me to, I would like to wipe the sweat from your brow. Very well. That's it. Gently wiping the skin. It's always a good thing. Actually quite hot in here, and so I thought it best that I remove my fur. have this small, gentle brush. Maybe you would allow me to brush through your hair, remove some of the stubborn dirt. Thank you. I know that you must find it quite difficult to trust strangers whilst on your journey. But after our encounter, I hope that you can see me as a friend. How does that feel? I'm glad. puts it just on the side where it lies. This creamy light substance. It has been known to help remove stress, tiredness from the skin. If you would like, I could massage it into the skin around your face. Okay. Thank you. I promise I will be gentle, my friend. I can see that you're becoming quite sleepy. That's good. May I move in close once more? So you rest now. Drift off. believe it. You're back from battle. It's a miracle. And you're okay. You're in one piece. How are you feeling? Of course. You must be tired. King Richard is going to be so happy to see you. But I do think it is best if we, let's say, make your presentation a little bit more appropriate to be in front of the king. Not that you don't look exquisite for returning from battle for so many days, because you do, of course. I just feel like we could tidy you up a little. Do you mind if I move in close? My friend, I would like to inspect your hair and your beard. Very well. Okay. It's not too bad. A bit of dirt and dust. Nothing I can't remove. I see you have quite a few split ends. That happens at battle. Take care of that for you. Very well. And now, I would like to take a look at your beard. This magnificent beard. Shape the sides and just cut underneath, just where your neck is, and then maybe I can shape just underneath the cheeks. How does that sound? Perfect. I have my water. I would just like to spray some on your hair just to dampen, reduce the density of the dirt. We can get rid of that also. working very hard, keeping us all safe. Now it is my turn to return the favor to you. Tool to cut such perfection. Okay. Of course, a wooden brush. I know that is your favorite. Some of the air out of the way. Okay. Now, let us begin. Last thing that I want to do is create any unnatural lines. So I have gone for a more natural growth look for the front of your hair, your fringe. Going to cut just around your ear. Thank you. just around your ear. Feeling tired, I imagine. It's okay. It's perfectly okay. You rest, my friend, and I will take care of you. You do have some hair that has fallen. Just from underneath your eyes, down your nose, this oil extract that I have quite ingeniously taken from the sap of a nearby oak tree. If it's okay with you, I would like to massage this into your hair and scalp. This will help rejuvenate and hydrate your hair whilst naturally moisturizing your scalp. does that feel? It's very good. I'll just place that to one side, and I can get deep into your scalp with both hands. This will nourish your hair, ready for when you are reunited with our king. Start just by running the comb through. There we go. Just start with the mustache. Just neaten this up, get rid of the scraggly loose ends. Okay, I would like to start with your mustache. Once again, no straight line, it will be a natural cut. to shape your beard. I will do so with this lotion. This has been extracted from crystals that have been ground down from a nearby cave. Has then been mixed with sea salt and plant extract. Okay. I will now apply this to your face. Side. Perfect. And now I will use a sterilized blade. This sterilized blade to precisely cut the beard. similar genetics to myself. Just this part here doesn't grow, which means we have to keep an eye on the little hairs that come through just underneath the lip. Pinch the skin. Okay. And now for your neck. So, if you could just raise your chin to tighten the skin. Feeling. That's good. Let's clean you up a little, shall we? like to tend to your beard a little further and apply the oil into it. Just a gentle massage. Beard, moisturizing and hydrating the skin underneath. Mustache. Perfect. I think it would be a good idea to brush through your beard. Don't you? Very well. I have the perfect thing. I think this will do the trick. I can see that you are becoming weary. Perfectly understandable. You have fought long and hard. Why don't you rest? I think that is a good idea. I will inform the king of your return. sure he will understand. Now, my friend, sleep well. And I will see you in the morning. Good night, my friend. Close. Let me see. You have encountered a Dementor. Safe. Let me take a close look. Okay. Try and relax. Don't be panicked. You are safe. Has been affected. What were you doing out of the school grounds so late? Okay, well, that is irrelevant. Take action to replenish the happiness that has been taken from you. I need you to relax and try and stay calm. Safe. just you and me. Okay. I will begin by creating a calm and euphoric atmosphere that will surround and encompass your mind and your heart. Safe. No harm can come to you here. I need to tend to your abrasions. Some bruising. Restoring your happiness and your soul. That aids well in relieving and reducing anxiety. I will apply this to your face and neck. Be using my hands. I hope that is okay. It's very slimy and sticky, but it does work. How does that feel? Good. Good. Seem to have covered evenly your face. I will now focus on your neck. of your cuts and abrasions. Essence to work its way into your skin. However, I feel that time is of the essence. So, I will quicken the healing process. Remember, stay calm. You are safe here. precious wand. We have traveled far and wide together. Has helped me out of many sticky situations. And now it will aid us further. Aid us in your healing process. Closer. Thank you. Yeah. You. I seem to have healed your cuts and abrasions. And am I right in saying that your anxiety has reduced? That now is the time for you to get some rest. I have something that may help. This drowsiness, drought. It can be consumed via drinking or massaging into the skin, which would you prefer? That is a good choice. It absorbs well into the pores, creating a sudden sense of drowsiness. Massage it into your face. Allow yourself to become sleepy. just allow it to take over. And you will face a peaceful night's sleep. Just be calm. And be at peace. You are safe. Just run my fingers through your hair. It's always a nice feeling. Becoming sleepy. This is good. I think we can both agree that you need some well-earned rest. I must admit, I was disappointed to find that you had left the school grounds after dark. You know this is not allowed. But you have shown a tremendous amount of courage and bravery. Facing a Dementor is something I wish upon nobody. are safe now, and that is all that matters. So, I would like you to go back to your respective house and rest for the evening. Dream peacefully. Sure, you are kept safe. Good night, and I will see you.